Cinema halls are finally opening in Maharashtra from October 22nd and fans are rejoicing. Several interesting films have been lined up for release and will be made available to watch on the big screen. Actor Ayushmann Khurrana and John Abraham recently confirmed the release date of their movies Anik and Satyamev Jayate 2. Directed by Anubhav Sinha, Anik has been locked for March 31st, 2022 release. Ayushmann took to Instagram to share the news. Sharing a still from the movie, he wrote, "Thrilled to reunite with Anubhav Sinha for a character that pushed me out of my comfort zone and with Bhushan Kumar as a support system, Anik will usher into different language of cinema." Anik is touted to be a sleek spy thriller set against the geopolitical backdrop of Northeast India. Ayushmann says, "It's only once in a while that an actor comes across a story that makes him jump out of his comfort zone. While I have always backed novel stories, Anik pushed me to perform with a renewed zest. It's the kind of a script that drives a person to give it your all. I'm so proud that we have made a film like this and even more fortunate that I got the chance to headline it." The actor concluded by saying, "Anik is the kind of new age cinema that he believes in." The film is jointly produced by Bhushan Kumar's T-Series and Anubhav Sinha's Benares Media Works. On the other hand, John Abraham's Satyamev Jayate 2 is now scheduled to release on November 25. John took to his social media handle to announce the release date of the trailer and the film. Sharing the new motion poster of the film, John wrote, "Satyamev Jayate 2 coming to cinemas on Thursday 25th of November, bringing double the action and entertainment in cinemas again. Satyamev Jayate 2 trailer out on Monday 25th October." Directed by Milab Zaveri, the film also stars actress Divya Khosla Kumar in lead role. Satyamev Jayate 2 is a sequel to the 2018 film Satyamev Jayate. The sequel was originally slated to release in October last year but got delayed due to the pandemic. The film has been produced by Bhushan Kumar and Krishna Kumar's T-Series and Monisha Advani, Madhu Bhojwani and Nikhil Advani's MA Entertainment.